This is a lifestyle television from Samsung. This is a 32 inch, it's a vertical approach of the frame line up television. QLED, it's a QLED AirPlay 2, it's a new lineup, so you can change the frame different colors. This is a one connection box on the back, as you can see. Stand, the cable goes like this. So here they say they have dual LED panel. So the vertical approach, this is a 55 inch, different. It comes in all these versions, sizes. QLED, it's QLED, it has active voice amplification, all this sensor of the frame television. You see here, this is a 55 inch from Samsung, the frame. This is the LS03T in 50 inch, the frame. It's QLED as well, QLED, all this frame, the frame, the new one, the frame are QLED. So you see the thickness, it's like a frame on the wall. Now we have the 65 inch, LS03T 65 inch, the frame as well, the frame. It's QLED technology. It has all this active voice amplifier, multi-view, tap view, so if you tap your phone on the television, starts the mirroring automatically, art modes to see different paintings. It will come in 55, 65, 75, 50 and 43 inches. As we present here, this is the 65 inch QLED LS03T, LS03 the wall. This is the biggest on the lineup. LS03T, the biggest 75 inch, the wall, no, excuse me, the frame, is the frame of Samsung 75 inch, the big one, LS03T. So we have the T here because it's 2020. You see the thickness, it's a frame on the wall, that's why they call it a frame. And when you are not watching television, this, the frame lineup, it's a lifestyle one, presents a painting, a picture of that you like. Some shows, it's very unique, a very unique piece of art on your wall. This is a 43 inch, LS03T, 43 inch, you see different frame here, different color, Samsung is here. And this is 55, LS03T, 55, so different concept, with a different tripod stand. So it's a beautiful painting. This is the whole lineup of the frame, the new televisions from 2020 of Samsung. LS03T is the model. 75 here, 75, 65, 55, 50. Then we're going to 43. And we end up to 32 inches, this vertical one, for 32 inches.